in 2010, starting in the early morning of June 2nd. Bird began a shooting spree that spanned multiple locations across West Cumbria. He indiscriminately targeted innocent people. Over the course of several hours, Bird took the lives of 12 people